Let's start this video with a new thoughts, Amritvani. Laziness kills ambition, anger kills wisdom, fear kills dreams, ego kills growth. Jealousy kills peace, doubt kills confidence.
Namaskar, myself Hit Kumar, electrical expert. Earlier, I have posted many videos related to mail. This time, I have brought technical features of mail. In this video, you will be able to know mechanical equipments related to mails. Technical features. The 6i mill being the offered is the design to take care of the customer's production requirements both in quantity and quality. The equipment is the design for the high quality, maximum yield, minimum operating cost, and operator friendly. The most important features of the mill is the accessibility to each and every equipment, which help in easy preventive and breakdown maintenance. Lot of attention has been paid to reduce the civil foundation cost. The mill stand is equipped with the bottom mounted roll force hydraulic AGC cylinders mounted with internal high resolution position transducer. These are integrated with the AGC system to ensure overall reduction in thickness deviation. Automatic pass line adjustment is provided on the top of the mill window with hydraulic actuated taper and stepped wedges. The taper and stepped wedges are integrated with mill PLC using high resolution position encoders and the proximity switches to provide automatic pass line adjustment once the operator fits the roll diameters into the mill HMI. The mill is equipped with the positive and negative bending of work roll and shifting intermediate. Rolls which act as the main actuators for the strip flatness control. May waste block is provided in the mill housing to accumulate positive and negative work roll bending and the backup roll balancing cylinder. Quick work roll change trolley is provided to reduce mill down time during roll change. The micro fog machine lubrications or the air oil lubrication of the modulars. Construction is provided for the backup roll, IMR roll, and work roll bearings. The hydraulic expandable tension rails are of heavy robust design with solid pyramid mandrel shaft. Mandrel segment is equipped with a mechanical wedge, a strips gripping system actuated with the single hydraulic cylinder placed outside the strip width. The reel used helical gears to ensure breakdown free operation for decades. The mill is driven by latest version highly sophisticated AC drives using IGBT active supply unit which ensure low harmonic and unity power factor. No additional power factor correction system is required. Now becomes list of the mechanical equipment. First, entry storage saddles at payoff reel. Second, coil car at the payoff reel. Third, payoff reel. Fourth, snapper roll. Fifth, pillar table. Sixth, three roll feeder. Seven, hydraulic shearing machine. Eight, carryover table. Ninth, coil saddles at ETR. 10th, coil car at ETR. 11th, entry tension reel. 12th, ETR pusher plate. 13th, ETR OBBS. 14th, threading table at ETR. 15. ETR deflector roll with turn down table. 16. ETR thickness gauge support. 17. Pressure pad with side guides. 18. Entry air wiper. 19. Backup roll wiper. 20. Entry roll coolant headers. 21. Mill stands. First, mill housing. Second, bed plates. Third, hydraulic roll for cylinders. Fourth, backup roll and bearings. Fifth, intermediate roll and bearings. Sixth, work roll and bearings. Seventh, backup roll, chocks. 8, IMR chocks. 9, work roll chocks. 10, May West block. 11th, IMR shifting mechanism. 12th, pass line adjustment mechanism. And 13th, mill assist doors. Mill drive uses first main reduction gearbox, second pinion stand, third spindles. Gear spindles, work roll and the IMR change trolley, backup roll change trolley, delivery air wiper, delivery coolant header, delivery thickness gauge support, delivery sharing machine, delivery deflector roll with turn down roll, threading table at DTR, threading tension reel, DTR pusher plate, DTR OBBs, delivery coil car, coil saddle DTR. Now hydraulic systems uses hydraulic system AGC, hydraulic system bending, hydraulic system auxiliary. In the pneumatic systems uses in the mill gearbox lubrication system, air oil lubrication system, roll coolant filtration system, fume exhaust system, pipeline for the hydraulic coolant, air wiping and the lubrication system, foundation bolts and the leveling system. Other importance of auxiliaries are compressor, cooling tower, roll grinders, civil foundations, air dryer, air receiver tank, transformer, earthing, air conditioning for ECR, ETP, cranes and sheds. Friends, this video will be useful for you. Subscribe this channel, like this video and share with your friends. Thank you.